One more act still to perform. Last of the girls. Back to Kelly.
Man, is she back and ready to shut the building down. Lilies, are you ready? It's Miss Amelia Lily.
On Saturday night, I was actually really disappointed with my performance. I think I could have done a lot better. On Sunday night, I found out I was in the bottom two. I felt like the end of the world when I went first week, and to know that that could happen again it's a horrible feeling. And all I did was just go out on stage and just sing my heart out.
I'm so happy I made it through. To know that I've got so much support from my family and everyone back home, it's absolutely amazing.
Hello, princess.
Vote for Amelia Lily.
Amelia, you've got the X Factor.
Do it for Middlesbrough.
Come on, Amelia Lily.
Come on, Amelia.
You've got the X Factor.
There's loads of support for me back home in Middlesbrough. Apparently, there's some crazy guy running around with what, Amelia Lily across his chest.
Vote for Amelia Lily.
I know Amelia's going to bounce back from being in the bottom two. She's got so much support out there. She's going to be fine. Amelia's been working really hard on her vocal, and she's gonna show a different side of it tonight. She's picked a great song from the 80s.
Like I told you, eat the competition.
She's gonna be amazing tonight.
I'm gonna sing my heart out. I don't wanna go home.
Life on earth at the second birth, and the man was in command. It was a flight of the wings of a young girl's dreams that flew too far away. Come true, and you can help them. You don't know what you might have set up on yourself. Yeah, yeah. China in your head. Come from green, never born of the sea. Took a life from a barren hand. Oh. Why, like a child in the form of man, a prophecy for a fantasy, a curse of a vivid night. Don't push too far the dreams of the China in your hands. Don't wish too.
You were the perfect pop star. I think you were a ready-made pop star. I think that song choice was absolutely incredible. I think that could be a massive number one record again. I think you deliver every week. I'm so glad that we saved you. I think that performance has probably put you right back in the competition. And I think you're incredible.
Thank you. Amelia, what a beautiful vocal you had tonight. You sounded absolutely amazing. And so graceful on stage. And can I just talk about the passion that you have, the way you get lost in the music? Your face when you're singing is like you're in a music video. Out of all the contestants that I see on stage, none of them get lost in the music the way you do. And it's an amazing trait to have.
Amelia, if I can just remind everyone of your journey. You went through boot camp, you got to judges' houses, you got to the first live show, you got kicked off on the first live show, you spent 5 weeks in limbo watching everybody else. Suddenly you're back here, you're everybody's favourite. Last weekend you were in the bottom two, and you've come back with a performance like that tonight. Congratulations and well done.
First of all, I have to be honest, I never really heard of this song, but I heard this girl sing this song and I was like, oh, I know China in Your Hand Now. I mean, you have to know this song, and if people don't even buy this song, this is such an amazing record with you singing on it. Yeah. It's so fantastic. I am so proud of you. What's up, Gary?
It's interesting because I remember the original of this song, uh-huh. And it's actually really nice to hear it sung in tune, I've got to be honest.
Oh, yo!
Woo!
Oh,
Gary,
yo!
You didn't need to go there. Hey, listen, great comments across the board. Pick up what Gary said about the mental strength to come back. I mean, what do you make of that?
Wow, it's just incredible. I mean, it did knock me last week being in the bottom two, but I just wanted to come back this week and show everyone that I deserve to be in the competition still. So, yeah.
And also, the other big question, I think, what everyone wants to ask is, who's that crazy pink guy in Middlesbrough that just keeps walking around with no clothes on?
He's called Simmers. He works for a radio station. He's so cool.
Hey, loves you. Doesn't love clothes. Loves you. 0901-6161-605. Amelia survived by the skin of her teeth last week and would dearly love to avoid another final showdown this week. That, however, is down to you and your votes, which you can cast in a matter of moments when lines open. For now, it's Amelia Lilly. Well done.